We have mama in the tub and babies on the side. Hi, babies. Just nibbling on her tail, though. She can be a cranky one.
Kibble on the ground has been taken care of. Now I gotta eat what's up on the deck. There's still some peanuts down there, but. This marble is snoozing on the other side of the post near the water bucket. Miss Charlotte is munching happily away. And Crooktail is just watching from a distance. Which is just as well, because she can get really crotchety about who she shares the pan with. Thank you. do love fishing the
peanuts and grapes out of the drink. And the occasional Vienna sausage. I can't do those every day, partially because they're just too expensive. And then partially because they're just loaded with salt. They don't need that much salt. Any more than we do, but you know. Soaking them in the water might disperse some of the salt, though. Spread it around a little bit. Oh, you guys are awfully cute. Yes. Mama dropping some kibble in the big bucket. Yeah. Just a little bit so I can get everybody in the camera. There. Well, hi. put the mama in the tub. Pretty sure all the Vienna sausages are gone by now, but you know. They only come 7 to a can. You guys are so adorable. Yes, you are. Mama in the tub. Cuties. Yep, two extra cute little cuties.
Crooktail, you really have to stop being mean to the raccoons. Kill
mama raccoon has decided to change locations. I'm gonna get a drink of water. Baby is still munching on those peanuts. Vincent is up top. He's using his leg a little bit again. That's good, I think. Baby in the tub. Mama wandering around the corner. One little raccoon's going, hey, where'd mama go? Oops, peanuts. Vincent, go ahead and eat. That's it. Good, Vincent. Everybody likes to be sure you're getting your food there, sweetie, so eat up. Another raccoon underneath the gazebo. Don't know whether it's an adult or a baby right now, because it's far enough under I can't actually see it until it comes out. Good, Vincent. adult? Yes. Oh, it's Brownie. Eat up your peanuts, Brownie. Off they all go. Well, coming back? Well, it's another 25 minute video, so I'm going to have to call it for now. I will try again later. Hopefully there will be more out when it gets darker. Thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, share, and I will return in a while. Bye bye for now.